One of the main areas that our lab studies is how the immune response is controlled. The immune response is a very powerful one. We need it to fight infections and to deal with other pathogenic threats. But because that response is so powerful, if you have the response and you don't turn it off, then you have big problems.
Every day, billions of dead cells are generated in a normal, healthy body and need to be cleared. So there's a class of receptors called the TAM receptors, and these include TIR3, AXL, and MER. It was previously thought that these three receptors were interchangeable, and we've found that these receptors have to be treated more as separate entities.
We thought these receptors were actually basically doing the same job, but they're actually specialized to work in two different settings.
The receptor that is used during normal tissue homeostasis is called MER. The receptor that is used during inflammation is called AXL. Our discovery is very important because differences in between those two receptors that we identified will help to treat autoimmune diseases and resolve chronic inflammation.
Understanding how these two receptors act differently, one during inflammation and one during more normal or homeostatic conditions, will allow us to design targeted therapies for a number of autoimmune diseases like lupus, MS, and rheumatoid arthritis.
It's important to know in all of those diseases which receptor is doing what. And this discovery tells us which receptor is doing what. We were interested in what we thought these receptors might be doing. This basic research focus allowed us to discover a completely new aspect of immune regulation that no one, including any immunologist, had known about before.